such a thrill and a pleasure and honor to be here at Trent University this morning to be given an honorary doctorate. I've got a very strong and special connection with Trent University. I've been the Jack Matthews Fellow here. Mike Alcott and I have grown very close as friends. The university just means so much to me and the students and the professors here. It's such an amazing school. It's such an amazing history, and I'm just so honored.